They hear me whine. I'm saying you turn that girigba on top of the Chairman Television Station, Wazobia TV Channel 98 on top of Go TV Cable, Star Times Channel 195, My TV Channel 17, Wazobia Max TV, DSTV 259, and like with the talk, go outside, turn your antenna small, and the thing go clear based on UHF 57. We now come again with that Ogbonge Politics Discussion Show, where we talk, say, waiting the ginger horse, that the Latin phrase, Vox Populi, Vox Deo. That what I mean, say, the voice of the people, not the voice of God. The people must continue to talk. And those who have said they don't give the power to work for the people, they must work. We don't talk, say, as in the heart, not be parakbo. When we go come down, when they talk about only the problem, we go talk the problem, we go think the solution, we go implement the solution, and together as one Nigeria, we go make this our country better. My name...
What is it now? Wait, how they hit? How they take hitty for head? My name... What is that? Why they talk as if yesterday from my name to my name? What? It they start moto gigigi. That's what they do you.
But now
tell them your name now. My name is Ezugu Chukudi. Who the my name? Now wait, who they follow the dragon? Now your name. Now your name. We know. Call him simply.
But now my style be that now.
Which style?
Oga Tony. Oga Tony. Oga Francis. I see the out, now they see him now.
Now you are the pity for.
Which one you going to pity
because
me? Because, now you stop.
Anybody will see you wait my name, they say, waiting up, shake out his shiny. Why ain't they shaking head just to introduce name?
Since I don't do my head like, I don't fall down for it.
My name, what is it? My name, what's it?
Nigerians, I don't see him now. When I don't see the person, we start with quarter now.
On top of your name, no part, Ezugu,
Continue.
Let me do this.
I will do it again. Continue. Nigerians, when I don't see him, this means, but if this is a battle.
You are who?
Me and you battle. We go put like inside one trouser. Which are they talk?
Which trouser?
Now you know they wear the
size. My size or your size?
No, I go bring my boxers. Now wait till go size 2 of us.
Don't insult me. Never talk, say, your boxers go be trouser to me.
Okay,
I won't accept that.
I won't show Ogatoni say, I'll be good person. Unkubi, I forgive you. Continue.
You are who you forgive. I beg you, that trophy by Ronaldo. A beautiful evening to our wonderful viewers that watch us right now. Yes, just as he don't introduce to the program they're all about. That political program where they're searching out different political activities. 4 interesting stories that we'll get from that. We'll go search now these stories 2 by 2. By the time we give now the first 2, we'll go review and analyze them. Go break, come back, review the next 2, then open our phone line, start now. Go also feel calling. Contribute. And if you go require una to bring down a pen, on a paper, they write down the stories they talk about. Me now also they listen to them. Me now know what it's all about. Make now also do it because they matter who they talk can intensively. We know whoever will stop. 3 solid telephone and I want to free now get for now. May I just call? Talk. My name never switched. My name remains Nkubi. And this is us. Ide Hot.
Our first story on top of us, Ide Hot.
My name is Nkubi. It's as I introduce myself. It's that simple. Let's go on.
The name no even sound like Nigerian name. So the way we take you introduce yourself, no matter. Unkubi, Burundi.
Yeah.
The name no they sound like Nigerian
go,
name at all.
Give the first story.
I forgive you. Our first story, though, I don't want your forgiveness.
I forgive you too.
You can't forgive me now.
This one we talk now, no be sort of.
You can't forgive me.
I forgive you.
You are the one that offended me, so I forgive you.
Go and sin no more. Forgive you too. Give our first story.
Our first story got to do with good news. Afolai sing. Kainga zigara ozi. Kainga na chai kama. Kainga zigara ozi.
Hosanna! What is it? No be this song.
No be Hosanna na Ozioma. You see, you know they go church. You don't see him.
But Ozi is Tatam.
What do you consider Hosanna? Hosanna na heavenly language. What did Hosanna with Igbo song? What did Hosanna Hosanna and Igbo song?
But still enter, be no enter.
You know they even the shape. The last time when you go church now, after USA 94. USA 94, when Italy beat Nigeria. Hosanna! What did Hosanna Hosanna with Oziama?
You still enter.
You know enter. Don't contribute nonsense to
continue
my song.
Continue with your story, Biko.
The reason why I sing this song, when I go explain the meaning, now say, the National Assembly, based on waiting the speaker of the national of the House of Representatives, Oga Yakubu Gotogara, don't come out, come talk. They don't give Nigerians assurance. Now, we don't talk about the budget and how the first story when we carry come earlier this week, and I said the thing don't suffer delay, setback, because of the fact that people were supposed to come explain before the committee, they don't carry waka come. But the biggest assurance when Nigerians will collect from anybody when be high person inside the National Assembly don't come from the Speaker of the House of Representatives, Oga Yakubu Dogara. He don't come out, they tell Nigeria and say, that 8.83 trillion naira budget estimate, when President Muhammadu Buhari carry come before them on the 19th of December 2018, say as soon as they reconvene, to reconvene mean to come gather again, say then go pass that budget. So everybody go remember, say on the 20th of March, then been go on recess. That one means say, then close shop. This one had to give the committees them opportunity to really look inside the budget from page one, go reach the end and do the thing well. Now, go remember, say we explain, say, how democracy they work based on the kind of practice of democracy we will get. We get executive, we get legislature, we get judiciary. Now, the work of the executive to carry the budget estimate, that is, how they want to spend the money of Nigeria come. Now, the work of the legislative arm of government using the power of appropriation to carry biro, look that budget, come out some things, add some things, then when the two they agree, the thing go become law. Now, Oga Yakubu Dogara don't come and they talk, say, when they reconvene, when they come together on the 2nd of April, say, make everybody for Nigeria mind calm down. And I believe, say, Nigerians go, they're excited because this is a good way to start the new month and the second quarter of 2019. That 2nd of April, that is Tuesday. So we don't set time for them, begin the count. That budget, when we go put inside education, defense, health, infrastructure, housing, works, transportation, security, and all the things we go make our country make sense. We won't see whether they go pass them that 2nd of April and how they go use them judiciously to ensure say Nigeria makes sense. Now, our first story on top of NCD. Oh.
Okay, oh, me I no talk. Me they no talk. Say I don't start again.
Now they know you. They know you already say you be troublemaker. No need for you to start. Before you start, everybody when they are, they don't know you.
Make I give my.
You have already. You don't naked yourself for the front of Nigerians.
You will naked yourself. Do I look naked to you?
Your character is naked.
My character can never.
Your character they work for.
Nigerians will know me.
Your character wear tear cloth. They work for.
Nigerians will know me.
Your character is roaming about.
Your character will roam about.
If people see your character, they will know.
Your character will roam about. Wait a minute, the meaning of that one.
They come, they say, I make I don't talk. Maybe people not say, you they know you before. You are a troublemaker.
Shebi, don't give the first story.
You are a troublemaker.
Will you allow me to give my own next story?
Make I not just talk this thing because the national TV will day.
Because talk
if I talk her,
talk what you
talk. It go be like saying, I mean, just continue your story.
And our next story.
The way they even laugh, self, no even sweet for ear.
Nigeria, because may not help me tell us, make I give my next
they
story.
They laugh
now.
Like bicycle when they use battery.
Because may I give my next story.
You won't laugh like balls. You don't be laughing.
Let me give my story, oh, because no.
You think that you like trouble. Picking won't say, Mama no go sleep. He said, no go sleep.
Wait, who can't be picking between me and you?
Now, proverb I give
so, you can't describe me as picking and you as waiting, Papa or Mama.
Everybody know who
then no longer do. You and who? Look at who.
Everybody knows say you and Kanu one call. Now, the same primary school now go. No. Everybody know this one. Mm-mm. For Imo State. Mm-mm. You don't deny
he's
now.
He's an elder state man.
They will build statue for you.
They will build statue for
in
you.
In Imo State.
They will build statue for you. I beg. And our next story. Hey, this one, if Nigeria, it is very, very shocking. I know say a lot of Nigerians go assaulted. What is this shocking news where I won't give? The reporter come and talk say, 26 million job seekers apply for positions at NNPC recruitment portal closed recently. I would try to talk. NNPC put out their portal, said that they won't employ new people. And for that portal, we just closed this Tuesday, we passed. 26 million Nigerians now apply for different positions. For NNPC, that is the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, for the employment and recruitment where they want to employ. And people can't come and come to say, hey, for us to get this amount of Nigerians where they seek for jobs for inside NNPC, show say the unemployment rate still there on the rise. Say the matter even shock federal government, it shock NNPC themselves. Because if we get just one job, one company, one particular institution, NNPC, and they probably the options or the different positions they apply for, now it vary. You can't get 26 million people apply for such job, then it is questionable, say, the unemployment rate for Nigeria, how well is it? Or she not really need serious operation, serious surgery, serious attention. And if the matter will go as far as shocking federal government, shocking NNPC themselves, then federal government should also look at themselves and say, okay, what will we go do to also address this kind of matter? So I will not go to get high unemployment rate for inside them, the Obodo. And just as people released the report, I start saying, hey, this are not show, say, problem day. I want to mean problem day. This is a reflection of it. Now, second story, now be that.
When I don't hear the first two stories when we carry come for part one. And since Monday, we don't try one new arrangement where we go discuss the story well, so that everybody go hear up. We go discuss the other two, third and fourth, when we go break, come back, so that everybody go hear up. Then we go throw the phone lines open. So when I don't hear the first one, when I don't hear the second one. First one, when I talk, get to do it. The problem is, say, 2nd of April, as soon as the senior men and women, when they the Senate and the House of Representatives, then gather together, say the 2019 budget, they go pass up. It is very, very important to take this story serious. When I don't say, without the talk, I'm seeing, say, in Nigeria today, we not just fold our hand, they talk, say, anything when government like when them do job, you know, consign us. The reason now, because of, say, if we say, you know, consign us, if it's spoil, we go suffer them. If it consign us, if it good, we go enjoy them. Now, budget, now estimate. For example, Papa talk, say, our wife, oh, please, oh, we go like make you take care of all of us when they this family. Can you cook for us? She said, oh, don't worry, darling. I'll cook for you and everybody else. He can't say, okay, today we want to eat jollof rice. What if the thing when they use the cook jollof rice? They go begin to write them down. We need this, we need that, we need this, we need that. They're going to put the price or anything there. You just they shake it. Now only food, you know.
Because
once they use food, example,
they cook, you don't cook go. Now, and if you even want me to give you the list of things that they're going to need, I'll give you the list as well. Rice go day, tomato go day, pepper go day, curry go day, salt go day. If not fish you won't use, you go use fish. If not turkey or meat, you go use meat. Anyone where I thought you won't want, the option day, then you come spice them up with, you know, a couple of other things you go give on that, that smell.
What a shame.
Say what in.
Once now about women, your antenna go stand up. Once now about food, your signal go strong.
These are the things where they make women. These are the things where they make women. They proud of them.
If they tell you say you resign state and capital, you don't go be resign state and capital.
If a man comes before me,
go day, fish go day,
money
go day, fries go day, salt go day, butter go day, spice go day, tomato go day, this one go day, that one go day.
Oh, hold on.
You rap, Eminem, fastest rapper. Curry go day, money go day, money go day, money go day.
I don't blame
if you. If they tell you say make you begin to talk
do
about
you know,
the problem of Nigeria,
you know
what agree
to. You know why I won't blame you? Because they vex you say, I don't talk say as I be cool. You know they pay you for belay. That's why you are vexing.
Show me the size. Show me the size of your pot.
It depends on what you want. If you want portable pots, if you want medium pot, if you want the other big pot, if you want over that household pot, we'll give you.
That one where you feel enter inside, Abi.
Where you go enter inside.
No, Shebi, now you talk of size of pot.
Now you go enter inside.
Now you talk of size of pot.
Please, enough of that.
I beg our people when they're in this country, make we begin to chuck eye inside matter when consign our budget. Because if we come out eye and the thing spoil, now all of us go suffer more. The money when they go put inside security, put for defense, put make them build road, put make them build school, put make them build hospital, now inside the budget they do. The one when they go use upgrade them, now inside the budget they do. And if we not put eye on top, the people when won't carry them, they carry them go. Now all of us go suffer more. So I beg, make we they take this budget matter very serious.
And beside that, the speaker don't also speak. Don't talk, say, April 2nd. Now they go do that. Now they go at it. Now they go get to know what in the budget go there all about. Now they go pass them. See, we don't want make the country give excuse on top of our own. You don't take your mouth, give dates. Make him stand on that thing, on that date where you mentioned. Nobody said tomorrow that they will talk, say one particular ministry or one particular institution never submit their own budget for that reason. So we'll go push and go forward. Now, April, they talk about budgets, but don't they implement it right from the beginning of the year? So make now stop all these things. Make now say, oh, now what? Now wait till now they stick to. And also talking about this unemployment issue. It is highly alarming. Highly, very, very alarming. Because going by the figure where they put out, say 26 million. 26 million people apply for different positions inside NNPC. Hey! When I first see the headline, can't read the details. I shocked. I can only talk to look, why we go? What don't lead us to this far? Say unemployment day high. And what in various state governments, what in the federal government, They also do to also ensure say they reduce them. And what I try to talk, inasmuch as with the talk, say, look, the state government responsibilities or state government jobs, fee know they're available for every unemployed person. But then, China also create that enabling ground. We go allow investors, we go allow people to create ideas. When I mean create ideas, we go fit enable people, come work in for that based on that ideas. See that you create enabling environment to go make workers, I mean companies come inside the country. So okay, make we expand on ensuring say we employ people. These are the areas because we they get results of people where they come out, companies they relocate, come out from Nigeria. And that is bad. So now what did they lead to this alarming figure of unemployment? In fact, make I not just take push this further because the way they talk it vex me. Make we just enter this market. Go find water, drink. Me and my brother Chukudi.
I know they drink water. They even try to make up with you.
Say, make me I go drink water.
I said this is the season of Lent. I know they drink water.
Which Lent?
God you of mercy. They fast. And compassion. You because you be Pharisee.
You person they fast.
You are a Pharisee. It is written in the Bible.
You don't look like a fast.
Say if you fast.
You don't look like
make
a person
nobody know say you they fast. In fact, just like the writer of the Bible said, if you give with your right hand, don't let your left hand know. Ask me how you do like. Now you
will
be like
why
the person
they
when
they
fast.
Me say they fast.
Because this is the season of Lent.
In fact, for you mentioning to me say they fast, Joseph say they fast.
God of mercy and compassion.
Welcome back, our viewers. We don't at least before we go that break.
You see, song of God, they prepare you for body. So because I they sing song of God, the thing they affect you. Jesus Lord, Chukudi. I ask for mercy.
Chukudi. Mercy done there already. A day. Because
nobody mercy when they play for Barcelona. Mercy of the Lord. You see yourself? You see why? You see him?
Chukudi.
If you be say baby now, when Nigeria becomes republic for 1963, now you go church last.
I want to remind our viewers about what you did with the first two stories. You know, allow me. May not talk to her, may not call her to order. Because some people now, if I start my own, you know, go like him. If you say you get energy. So please respect yourself. Let me respect myself.
Person will get power. No, they talk. Okay. Person will wear white. No, they fight mechanic. No problem.
Okay. So welcome back, our lovely viewers. And before we go that break, we'll be launching our two interesting stories. And these two interesting stories will sort of get to do with budget. As the Speaker of the House of Rep, Oga Doga Radokuma, talks, April 2nd. So they will make sure they pass the process of the budget, then pass them actually they pass them across. And then we come to the talk, say, look, make them stand by their words. Make nobody say not just lip services. And Nigerians will be saying that they pass this budget for. Make we also they see the budget, they reflect inside development. Look they say they reflect in the life of Nigerians. And from that one, we come tell now about the NNPC recruitment. We just closed on Tuesday. And the amount of people who applied for that job, 26 million Nigerians. 26 million Nigerians now applied for that job for just various positions inside NNPC. This one can also put out how alarming unemployment rate day for Nigeria. Even to the point where we say federal government shock, NNPC shock. So we call the call, say, okay, make Nagi open up rooms, that platform, to go enable people.
You're supposed to remind them of what we don't talk, so that we go do third and fourth. Why you they go over the story again?
Tell Nigerians now, we just they join
so
us.
So you mean
now.
Say Nigerians then deaf, they're
no,
not the
we
hear
don't they join us
if
now.
If they
no,
will
no.
Start now, we need to open phone lines, maybe we'll call. Act.
Okay, may I finish now?
What in Bhutan crier? Your mouth, they run like tap. Your mouth, if you use your mouth, quench fire.
I will finish the talk. Whether I like it or not.
Our third story.
What is the third story? I never finish my talk.
You don't waste time now. Our time don't they go.
Make
we need to
talk.
Take off.
Now,
Nigerians, when I say that, now they fight for. We need to
Nigeria.
Take off.
Just allow it because you don't they come Nigeria. They try play emotion. Yeah.
Okuro Hawan. They talk. Are you from Turkey? Is your favorite meat Turkey? They talk like radio when no get battery.
See,
and I saw your mouth going
to
go.
I'm not taking any insult from you. See my hand while it is. Tiens, ça c'est de go.
I know they see the
na vex
agar. Where the hand? 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 Where? I can't see the hand.
You don't talk about give third and fourth story. More give the third and fourth story because
our third story get to do with still the 2019 budget and the money we will go use take ensure say all the plan when they inside that budget we see them do. The minister for finance, the woman when we say everything we get to do with the book of how Nigeria they spend the money, how Nigeria they collect the money. Now hand the day, Mrs. Zainab Ahmed, she don't come out after the Federal Executive Council meeting. One meeting where all the senior men and women, when they inside the border Nigeria, they do as they concern the work of government. She don't come out. Contact say the federal government, the plan when they get, they go tap into concessionary long-term loans, both local and international, so that they go use them take service the 2019 budget. That one means say then go borrow money from inside the Nigeria and outside Nigeria. Everybody done they look say, this money we done they borrow since for the past 3 years to service this our budget when they big like this. Shall not be saying that Igbe say would they put for the head of Nigeria so that those when they for inside the future and then go and they pay this Igbe say. But other people don't also look and say, not be bad thing to borrow money, but what do you they borrow money do? For example, if you borrow money to use do things when go make people be less sweet, make their life good, so that those people they go feel work to see say the country makes sense, and then go see that money back and pay the Igbe say. Now good thing. But if you they borrow money to they take the pay salary, they take they do this one, they take they do that one, now Igbe say now waste. If you check budget, we got what they call capital expenditure and recurrent expenditure. Capital expenditure now. The money we would spend into things we will see, build bridge, build road, build school, build hospital, ensure the security makes sense, ensure the job day, the country they smooth. Recurrent expenditure, the money will be say, if they go inside bottomless pit, as we spend them, we know they see them. Pay salary, pay allowance, pay entitlement, pay emolument, pay this, pay that. We they talk, say, I beg. Make we begin to see all these things so that Nigerians will get confidence. When you come and come down and say you want borrow money, people don't really talk, say, wahala deo, bese deo, President Muhammadu Buhari, you na good man, you na man of integrity. Me and you, we talk together. Make we do everything we want to do. You say, this country where you talk, say, you go carry him with your height, go the next level. We go carry him, go the next level. Now, I thought story on top of acid hot.
Somebody will just stand, height could they deceive him. They talk yourself, they compare Oga Presido because I say you tall. And they make I give my first story before they go attack you.
Elin Jeffuku Lara Unfu, Ebio Jeffuku Ara Ufumi.
Fukam, me pay you something.
I don't call your name. Why are you going to point me now?
No, I don't say.
Fukam, me pay you something.
That Fuku, yeah, me pay you something.
Oh, me pay you something.
Why they take me, they say they call Fuku.
Why you go to talk, say, hey, it's the deceit for people. I call your name.
I call your name too.
President Buhari, when I call, he complain.
Okay, may I give my first story?
I owe your mouth.
And then straight up, since my own story is got to do with statistics. Now, under statistics, gist, now I get for now. I said, Nigeria, the report, where don't they come out from the Presidential Advisory Committee for the Elimination of Drug Abuse? For inside Nigeria, don't show, say Nigeria, may I repeat, Nigeria get about 15 million drug addicts.
Jesus.
15 million drug addicts.
15 million?
15 million drug addicts. People will say, they be drug addicted. People will say, they decide illegal drugs, which they're not supposed to take, that they take. 15 million drug addicts. And who they talk this one? Now the Chamo, where they in charge of this particular presidential advisory committee, will be Mohammed Buba Marwa, will be former military governor for inside them Lagos State. He come and talk, say this particular statistic, this figure, they very, very alarming. Say it even make it hard a beat. Unto say, hey, if we don't get this amount of people, this amount of figures, they inside her addictive drug. Say serious, say big issues on the. And they talk this one inside the NDLEA office, inside Katsina. That is the National Drug Law Enforcement Agency, inside Katsina. Now you put out these particular statistics. Because say, we need to do something. We need to first put our leg for ground to make sure, say, we curb this issue. Clear drug addiction inside, come out from Nigeria. So that tomorrow now, make nobody say, hey, the figure will go increase. And if you also recall, Senator Ben Bruce come out for last year, complain about how drugs, the rate of drug abuse, drug addictions, they don't do on the rise last year. I will also talk about the amount of codeine what they import come Nigeria and what they do people. Tramadol and different kind of drugs. These are things we will talk last year. But going by these figures, it's still there reflective, say, we still need to do more. Say, we still need to put a leg, make sure, say, we clear this yama addictive and drug matter coming from Nigeria. So tomorrow, make no go they say, if you be say we go see our brother for road, in go they talk, they go. Now if you say, start down the trap. Now first story is that.
We now don't hear the first story, so we can come up, we go break straight. Once we go break, come back, break of telephone line. The break now say, we no go they talk again. Now phone line, we go enter. So we don't want to disturb when
I
talk now.
I just want to keep quiet. And they wonder whether this break on our gaga break. I beg back to open phone line.
You they wonder because you know they here now. I don't tell you say you go still go United Kingdom last.
Oh, so what are you insinuating?
You for say amen now.
No.
United Kingdom not the country. Is United Kingdom not the country?
You talk the well. What are you?
I say you go United Kingdom.
Are you trying
Kingdom?
To compare me to?
You know go United Kingdom.
No, I trying to compare
me. I'm to ask the heart. Now just straight to our telephone line. Make we take as many calls as possible. When I don't hear the first stories, we will drop. No need to refresh una memory because you know say una don't follow us as usual Monday to Friday from 6:30 and until 7:30. Make we just take the call, see how many we fit take as you take concern on our contribution. I beg we will like go straight to the point. First, reduce the volume of your television. Just talk your name. Tell us where they call from and go straight into them. That one if we never call your name and tell you where you also call us from. We will like make the full Nigeria hear wait till you get to talk as you take concern. All the Tony when we carry come, we talk about budget 2019 and the promise by the speaker, Oga Yakubu Dogara, say 2nd of April when then come, then go pass that budget. We also talk about the one where we say 26 million people for this Nigeria. Then they find NMPC job. What do they talk? We say, every time if we talk, say, oh, work day. Why if we say people just they rush like this? Make we invest in human capital development and see our country go move forward. Oga Emmanuel, they call us from Benue. Welcome to Asire Hot, Oga Emmanuel.
Good evening.
Good evening, Emmanuel.
I don't know.
Yeah, we greet you.
Hi. Well, I see they try again.
Thank you very much.
I bought the draw, so. If you come to Benue here, many boys don't be mad. Some will even take those drugs for you go see foam, go foam for their mouth like this because of the drugs. And if you come here, even police people, they even collect bribe from the most people where they sell those things. They know they even fear arrest those people. Even the drugs they are theft. So I'm gonna talk about the thing where the Nigeria era.
Yes. Okay, Manuel, thank you very, very much. That one very important thing we will not go come out mouth from. Because if you also look at the statistics, a lot of people they are affected by this drug abuse or drug addiction thing. Now youths. And if we don't talk to youth and the leaders of tomorrow, we need to at least they secure their future today. We got Michael. Good evening. Welcome to us in the hall.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Michael.
Yeah, this is first time caller.
Yeah, you are welcome, sir.
Thank you. I just want to say something about this unemployment.
Okay.
The normal thing is for government to use all these young graduates to make up the factories, the offices, and everything so that they can even bring in more income to the government. But the only thing I thought in my mind is that it's not the government that sent them to school. We are the ones struggling to send them to school. That's why they can't make use of them. But if you can make use of all these graduates in all fields, Nigeria will be okay very soon. Please, let them think of it very well. We have young doctors, young lawyers, young everybody that can work at NMPC. Let them use them so that Nigeria can change. Please, that is my own advice.
Well, thank you very much, Oga Michael. Your advice no bad at all because no matter how hard it be, at least government on their own part go also recruit the number of people they go feel recruit for their own ministries, for their own institutions. And then in same vein, would also they call on government, say beyond just government works, make them also at least expand the scope of employment by allowing people to nurture their ideas, bring the ideas to reality. By the time you bring your ideas to reality, it will open space for people to take work. We got somebody with a call us on Play 2.
Benjamin from Play 2.
Hello.
Good evening, Benjamin.
Good evening, sir.
We greet you. Talk to us.
Yeah, I want to add some two questions, sir.
Okay.
Particularly the NFPC work that is going on.
Okay.
There is a, they don't really stop
the recruitment.
On Tuesday.
Okay, on Tuesday. Okay, if somebody wants to apply, how can somebody apply it?
They don't stop already.
They don't close their portal.
They don't close.
Okay, they don't close.
Yes.
Okay, fine. And two, sir, no, Kaduna, we are hearing about the rumors in Kaduna State about the governor. So we know, they say he has had accidents. So we don't know how far through.
Oga Benjamin, according by the information, when don't come out, they say nothing do
the governor.
The governor. And for this kind of discussion, now official statement, now you they follow. No be one person say, that person say, what will be the official statement? As so they follow you talk now. The official statement, when don't come out from that government, now say, nothing do the governor. So now that one, now people go follow. Then about that recruitment, if we talk about unemployment, we get what they call human resources, the people when we need. But those people, when we get, should they really get everything? When they need to use it, say, okay, in the small contribution, when they contribute, the country go make sense. We get another person on top of our telephone line. Good evening and welcome to Ask It A Heart.
Hello, good evening. Peter, will they hear you?
Peter, you dead here? Peter, Peter.
Hey,
I call your name three times. You see, you know, they read Bible.
Why would they call
I call her three times. What is the significance of Peter and three?
I know, I know.
You see, and Peter denied Jesus three times. So as I call her three times, I see no answer. Now he said the call has been denied. You see?
So they talk, say, I got
Peter. Oh, people who won't make I fall, disappoint them. People who won't make I fall, oh, disappoint them. You see? CRK, you don't do. IRK, you don't do. Bible, you don't read. Holy Quran, you don't read. Newspaper, you don't read. What do they do? Nothing.
And they read all this second day here.
What do you do here? They do. Mm. Now, you sure say, are you really there here? We sure say, are you be this?
if I talk, say, they don't probably clone me.
Emmanuel, they call us from Ogun State. Okay, Emmanuel, welcome to us in the hut.
Good evening, sir.
Good
evening,
you. Emmanuel. I beg Emmanuel, if you get the opportunity, try call us back. Make we get your reaction. What do you want to talk about? Make we get time because at least we still get time for you to also call it. And then still going back to waiting Oga Benjamin talk. Now, very important issue we will also need to at least pay attention to because the issue of unemployment. Now, something we say we go need to at least keenly address and address them well. And just as I talked earlier, a lot of people go also at least accept with the fact say, look, we get resources. When I mean resources, human resources, we go fit expand. We go fit allow ideas to expand. And by the time ideas they expand, if they give back to results, we go ensure say people they're employed. By the time we get an expand a very large scope, we say people will get companies, they bring in their company here. People go there employed. We go they cut down on the employment rate for the country. But if we can say, well, I go sit down on top of here, we'll not do the necessary things what we need to do. Like, ensure say we'll get steady power supply. Ensure say we'll get good roads. Ensure say at least we'll get policies where could they allow investors to work here very well. I beg, I've got Peter, they call us back. Good evening, welcome to us, the hot.
No, good evening, bro.
We greet you, Peter. I beg, reduce the volume of your television.
Okay, now good evening.
Good evening.
Oh, now day.
Good day, fine.
Well done. Now they try for this country. Where we?
Thank you very much, Okapita.
See this Nigeria. One of the keys for Nigeria is say we don't want truth. At least they go home for this country now. Now they are planning for the budget is now. There are some people there where they don't even want this country to move forward. I don't know. Because some people, they try to raise this country up, so people, they draw it down. But I know that these people like this, one day, God will judge them. Because it's not sweetie something. I don't believe that only one person can be able to eat the money of this country. Now, a lot of people did. If they sign all this budget out, shoot many things out, road money, security money, feeding money, different type of money. You see that one of them will sit on one plate, they will share this money each other. He said, circulate the money for everybody to
go for the respective job where they're supposed
which
to
is very bad. It's not like government is not trying to do this. They should make research of a lot of this. They should hold their tight. Like security, we look like a police people. When you look a lot of this, when all these police people are doing, okay, we are talking about fake drugs. There's a security people supposed to secure them. Are they secure there?
Oga Peter, in fact, thank you very, very much for this strong contribution where you don't contribute. And that is all they talk, say, with the platform now for people to call in, so that government go also feel here. We got Madam Josephine. Madam Josephine, good evening. Welcome to us, the hot.
Madam Josephine, you see that there? Madam Josephine, I beg no vex. We appreciate as you've been the wait patiently. If you go, call us back, just pity our condition. Call us back and make that your sweet contribution.
Call us back, Biko. Madam Josephine, please. As you be my mama namesake, please call us back. Why did nod your head?
So every woman be your mama namesake.
Josephine.
Now all the name your mama the answer.
One day
your mama name na Patience.
No.
The next day your mama name na Mata.
I never said
the other day
na
Mary. Take this call. Maybe na your mama name. Kenneth, they call us. Welcome to us in the hut.
Kenneth from Kaduna, they hear you. Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening, Abeg. Kenneth, bring down the volume of your TV, Abeg.
Okay, they hear you now.
Yeah, but good your TV they on. Bring the volume down.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, talk to us.
I want to check more for this drug abuse.
Okay.
15 million people already talk. To me,
yes.
The number pass. Because the kind youth we there inside this drug abuse. Plenty by that number. And I don't see waiting government they do to tackle this issue, because even ordinary provision storekeeper, they said all these drugs for these boys. You understand? It's not only pharmaceutical, all these pharmacies, all these chemists, even storekeeper, they said all these drugs. And this thing is killing our youth. That 15 million, it passed. He passed that 15 million. Why did they talk?
Kenneth, make I also ask you, you don't mention government and the work when government could do. By your own idea, you think, say, family too get work when they go do for this particular matter, so?
Yes, I know family. Family. Hello?
With the year you continue.
Family gets to make their own contribution to tackle this issue. But some of these youths don't go out. These parents don't go out with this. Where these people go to all these drugs, their parents don't. So another thing really happened when they see, this is police, where they see. Police, they come jungle, don't collect bribe from these people, they sell all these drugs. They collect, they call on return, they collect their return every week. They happen from my eyes, they see. Just police, they use police work on. Their ULOGs come jungle. Enter the jungle, collect everything they want, collect, go back. And when they come, these boys know they wrong because they know what thing carry police come. They will wait for them to give them what they want and go. It's happening. Hello?
Would they hear your guy connect?
Yes, I'm calling from Kapanton. It's happening. I'm telling you what is happening in my area.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very, very much, Oga Kenneth, for this strong contribution. Because I believe, you don't take your own eyes, see a lot of these things they play around you, and that is why you talk with your talk. And you also mentioned a few things. You talk about stores, stores where they sell these things. And if I also recall, federal government at some point last year, when that particular news about the high level of drug abuse come out last year, when they discussed the National Assembly, there was also a move to make them stop the importation of codeine and a couple of other drugs. But see, we hear with this, they come and say that they sneak in this same product, enter through backyard. We got Ibrahim. Ibrahim, good evening. Welcome to us, the host.
Yeah, hello.
Good evening, Ibrahim.
Good evening, how are you?
We're fine.
Are you hearing me?
We hear you.
Yes, I just wanted to explain two things.
Okay.
The main problem of all these drugs, unemployment or whatever, is just about leadership. Are you hearing me?
We hear you.
It's all about leadership. And we, the electorate, we know who can change Nigeria. We know those people that have something to offer. And we are going another way, celebrating another thing. So I don't know how do you want us to achieve that. We are not even serious. Because the current leadership, I don't want to be partisan or call somebody's name. But the record, you have to look at how the other countries are developed. We don't have leadership in this country. Not 2015, not 2019. Clearly, we are not serious. If you come many places now, which are maybe Maraba, Yanya, and then if you see what is happening, you cry for this country. Young, educated people, but all in drugs. Because they don't have anything to do. And the police, they are covering them up. Whenever, even if they snatch your phone, they will run. Police will come and arrest you. Where are you going? Somebody is running with you. Even if you take it to station, high as 5 minutes, this guy will be discharged. Because they are partner in the crime. And the government is not doing anything. So it's our responsibility as a citizen. It's not about choosing, saying this one. But all these people, you see, they don't have anything to offer to us. It's very sad and disheartening. Very sad. That is the situation. They don't care about us. The earlier we wake up, the better for us. That's all we can
okay, do. Ibrahim, thank you very much for this important contribution. Right. We like how Nigerians don't show interest for this particular story. If we check Nigeria population, can't see 15 million, going by this number, 15 million out of our population of the last time when they checked, they say 198 million. So we don't say 200 million. 15 million are number when we say we suppose they think about. Because it just be like, say, people when they suffer this, they're plenty where we're. What thing will they do as society? What thing government they do? What thing the family they do? Very important questions we'll ask. We'll get Queen on top of our telephone line. Queen of Acide Heart. Welcome. Tell us what you think.
Good evening.
Good evening, Queen.
That is work.
Will they try?
Now God will bless now for us for this work, Queen, that they do.
Thank you very much.
Please, I want to ask of this House of Assembly, there is this man, this Honorable Austin, in Abia State. Yes, we didn't hear about him. He contest for House Honorable Austin Uche.
Honorable Austin Uche.
Uche, yes.
Okay, Honorable Austin Uche. Which party in contest for?
APC.
Okay, Honorable Austin Uche of the APC for inside yes. Abia State. You want to ask whether he win election?
Yes, sir.
Okay, no problem. What we go do now? We go just do our quick check to see whether he win the election.
Or not.
I mean, he no win the election. But this one way they ask after that. We will not be family.
We are close. We are just close.
Yeah. So you want to know whether he win, Abi? No win, Abi?
Yes, sir. I want to know. I have a second thing to say.
Okay, we hear you talk.
Yeah, it is about this corruption in Nigeria.
Okay.
Out of hand. Especially this drug abuse. If you look now, our young boys, young intelligent boys, small boys, look at them hanging around corner, different corner, smoking Indian M. I don't know. I want our governor to please look to it. If possible, I don't know whether it's creating jobs for them or something. The thing is really getting out of hand. We're lying.
Queen, thank you very, very much. And because once you don't emphasize the fact, say a lot of our intelligent young boys, and then consider the fact, say maybe you could all experience a couple of these things happen around you as well. Now, let me say, now very intensive, now very deep problem. And just as we don't talk, this problem they revolve around youths. And if they revolve around youths, and our present leaders, maybe say they go hand over to us tomorrow, Say they go there ashamed of themselves. Say, okay, they hand over to us tomorrow. What they go hand over to? That is why we always crave. Say, may they do the rightful thing right now, so they will feel leave better legacy. Legacy where we go feel step in. Legacy where we say at least we don't go regret. May they correct all the anomalies where they happen right now for the country. We got Joshua. Good evening and welcome to us the hall.
I'm here to talk about corruption in Nigeria.
Okay, Joshua, would they hear you talk?
Especially the one of drug abuse.
Okay.
There is one boy in my area that usually sells drugs for children under the age of 18.
What kind of drug in they sell?
Yes.
Which kind of drug in they sell?
Tramadol.
Joshua, I beg, which place for Lagos? Which place for Lagos should they call us from?
Ikorodu.
Okay, Ikorodu. So you get one boy when they said Tramadol.
Yes.
Okay, what
is illegally, Abi?
That they said Tramadol legally.
No, so these young people now they talk. No, he said Tramadol. He said young they sell to young.
Then they said Tramadol legally. You know what the Tramadol be? He be doctor when he go they said Tramadol.
So now be the thing.
You just say this place where they talk about supplier.
Are you alright?
Wait,
I talk that way bad.
I said, it's already by the supplier.
You sure say never they affect you?
The best thing is, they just see the central. In the hospital, when they say, in the pharmaceutical store.
That's why I say illegally.
Now you get problem. You get serious problem. Our people went there for house, but we quickly end the show because before we could be go back to me because this talk went on talk. I don't even go understand.
I don't blame you.
Until we come back again tomorrow.
I don't blame you.
To discuss more action for the way they come on smoke. Inside the world of
Nigeria. They pay you.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.